Also new tonight, a Georgia Senate committee has advanced bills that would allow public school parents to opt their children out of school mask mandates. It would also ban many state and local agencies from requiring proof of COVID-19 vaccinations. There are still several more steps, though, before either bill becomes law.